Good morning, my dear students. Today we are going to learn our unit number 5, a lesson for Nakul. Is it or not? Now you read your this lesson name in your textbook. We completed our 4 units. Today we are going to learn our unit number 5. Unknown, who written this lesson? We have no idea. So it's called as an unknown. Before start the lesson, as usual, I am going to tell you story of the lesson. In this lesson, main character is Akash. Who is the main character in this lesson? Akash is the main character in this lesson. And how is Akash? Akash is a lame leg. Lame leg means he is a handicap. One leg, lame leg there. And second main character is Nakul in this lesson. See, I am going to tell you story of the lesson. Now listen it carefully. Akash joined up. Nakul is living in the hostel. Akash also joined the same hostel, same school he joined. But after first semester he joined that school. One semester completed. Last semester he joined. Means first semester afterwards he joined the school. How is Nakul? Nakul is a very clever boy. He is always first in the studies. Every subject he is perfect. But as Akash joined hostel later, last she joined hostel. But now Akash became favorite of all the teachers. Though he is not very good in the studies. See student, one thing I would like to tell you. Only marks, people won't remember your marks. People will remember your behavior. People will remember you by your attitude, by your relationship with them. So, must and should, how we have to behave, must and should, we must be first humble. We have to help to others. And we should not get angry, we should not cheat anyone. First, we must be honest with us and honest with others. No one will remember your mark. Everyone will remember your character. Everyone will remember your relationship with society. This Nakul in this lesson, Nakul, who is very clever, who is always to first in the class. But how is he and how is Akash? And how, though Akash is not much more clever in the study, by telling story, if you can do, you will think that if I not read, it is good. No, don't do like that. Adopt some good qualities from Akash and you must have to achieve your goal. If we want to become success in our life, what we have to do? First, we have to decide our goal. Positive attitude. I will try. I will do. Easily I will do. Don't become overconfident. First, what we have to keep? First, what you want to become, you have to keep your goal in front of you. To achieve your goal, you must have to think always positive. Your attitude must be positive attitude, inspiration. Commitment. What is your commitment? You must have to follow that commitment and struggle. To complete your commitment, what you have to do? You have to struggle. And for that struggling, you must have to show your interest. Finally, you will get success in your life. So, if we want to become success in our life, this all we have to do. But along with this also, our behavior must be very important there. Let us start story of the lesson. You came to know Akash joined the hostel, same school where Nakul is reading. That school he joined after first semester. And their first semester exams were conducted. Second semester's exams were conducted. Suddenly what happened? Everyone was writing paper. Same way Nakul also completed his paper. And he came outside. Akash was first only completed paper and he stood. He asked Nakul, how you written your paper? Then Nakul was looked somewhat sad. There was some trouble. He was looking somewhat troublesome. Akash asked him, why, what happened with you? Nakul what said, dear friend, what I thought, these all easy questions I will write last. Some easy questions I will write last this question. So what I done? I written first difficult all questions. I solved those all mathematics questions first. And when I last came to this solve this which kept easy question back, those questions only took more time for me. And like this way, I not completed those questions until their time only over. Who said to whom this one? Nakul said to Akash. Akash what said, don't worry, no problem. This only not your final, no? No problem. Still more exams you have to face in your life. Next time what you have to do? You have to set your time. And that way you solve your paper. Who given this advice to whom? Akash given this advice to whom? To Nakul. Nakul was the monitor of the class. He was the leader of the class. You are calling me leader. Previous days it used to call as a monitor. But how getting monitorship? Those who are scoring highest mark in the class, in that basis, those are going to become leader of the class. Akash suggested him, don't worry. Next time you keep your watch properly and try to complete your papers. When Akash told like this to Nakul, both of them came back to their room. Both were living in the same room. Suddenly, everyone slept. Even Akash also slept. But when Akash got up for drinking water, what he had seen, still Nakul was not slept. He was looking somewhat worried. At that time, Akash asked him, hey Nakul, morning what I told you, again you are remembering about your mathematics paper, forget that one. At the time, Nakul said, no, I am not worrying about that one. Okay, next time what you said, I will follow that one. But now I am worrying for other reason. Why, what happened with you? At the time, Nakul said, friend, maybe I have forgotten my rule number and my name to write on the answer sheet. Because Nakul was depression, he started to think in the negative way. Our positive attitude needed. What we have to keep always with us? We have to keep always with us positive attitude. But Nakul started to think negatively. Akash said, nothing. It's your imagination. Nothing. You have written. You are scaring now. Don't worry. Everything is fine. Please come and sleep. Nakul said, no brother. I have committed one big mistake. Then what to do now? Akash said, that's why, no problem. We will go to meet our sir. Varga said, sir, he is living along with us in the hostel only. Let us go. He, Nakul said, no, no, I won't go alone. If you are coming with me only, I will come. Okay, I will come with you, Akash said. And Akash went along with Nakul. To whom? Towards their sir. Sir was, Vargas' sir was sat alone near to his study table. He was reading something. When he seen Nakul and Akash there, he called them. Come, come, both you come. Welcome, welcome. Why you came here? Nakul not talked a single word. He not speak out properly. He kept quiet as he was scared. Akash only told, sir, there was one small work. There is one small work with you. Our Akash, who is a leader, our Nakul, who is a leader, who is a clever boy. Maybe he had forgotten to write his roll number or name on the paper. Please check out his ones. Oh, that's only small matter, don't worry. And Mr. Vangase removed the bundle, answer sheet bundle, and he checked the paper. At the time, he felt happy and he started to laugh. He said, Nakul, you have written your roll number also and your name also on the paper. Don't worry for this small matter. Akash again consoled him and Akash said, Don't worry, Nakul. You became panic after mathematics paper. Just you keep in mind, whatever mistake you committed now, you don't commit same mistake. Now, it was the time of an annual day function. And most annual days we are celebrating in the month of January. Every time with new theme we are celebrating and everyone is trying to participate in the annual function. Fact or not? What happened in the annual function? Which way Akash helped Nakul? I will tell you in the next video. Till then, take care.